Hey, welcome to fucking today's video, assholes. I'm out here ripping with Erica and ET. Today's gonna be just me fucking flying my drone, having a good time. I don't have any special video shit planned because I just want to enjoy myself, you know what I'm saying? So here we are. There's a dive. I'm gonna break my quad, cry, and go home. Watch this. So ET was like, be careful over there. There's like something blasting and I fail-safed. And I was like, you don't know what you're talking about. I just fail-safed because there's something blasting over there. Hey everybody, be careful. There's something blasting over there making you fail-safe. So now I'm fucking super sketched to dive this thing. I want to do it, but it's very scary. I don't want to fail-safe and lose my quad. Do you want to watch me complain or do you want me to just watch me go for it? Okay, I'll just go for it.
Oh shit. Bitch, I pull up, piece to piece, the messed up, what's up, fucking hell, let the crits, the messed up, fucks up, be so motherfucking independent, bitch, up on my chest, I got a dead dependent, on the mind, then you about to explode, slipping up to me, then you about to get choked, twisted in the mind, I'm a fucking bad bloke, I can never sleep, pretty on a red cloak, I make it spin like a twister, got sick, I run away the rest to the beast, they toxic, look, fucker, you the next, you go break like chopstick, I'm gonna fucking head. Okay, now I'm gonna try something brand new I've never tried before. I usually use HQ props exclusively. Right now, the peanut butter and jelly ones, but ET just gave me, he's over there. ET just gave me these Dalprop Spitfires, and I put them on my drone. You don't believe me, motherfucker? Look, boom, they're on my drone. Don't ever fucking call me a liar again. Now I'm gonna try them out, and I'm gonna see if I like them. I usually really only like HQ. I haven't used Dalprops like ever. Let's see how I like them. Hey, that wasn't too fucking shabby, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be like switching just cause I really do like HQ and I feel like we have a relationship. We slept together one time. But you know, Dalprop's right on. I am sponsored by Fox Air, so maybe I can hit them up. They do own Dalprops and I could get some or something. Bye, Erica. Later. Hey, Erica.
Hey.
What are those? Remember that joke? Remember the what are those?
Don't post that.
Hey, there's like, what the fuck? There's like a parking garage way, see it? Way over there. I want to see if I can fly my drone way over there and fly in it. Did I tell you I'm back on Crossfire? Do you remember that from my last video? My tracer broke. I'm back on Crossfire. So let's see if I can fly from here all the way in there. Typically, I wouldn't get very good video, but I got these new antennas from GetFPV.com. I've had that. I got this new matchstick antenna from GetFPV.com. Affiliate link below. What? Oh yeah, the drone.
Full of cash or a blitz full of the hash that twists like a mustache from end to end, spread it like a rash from talking through your Walkman or at your disco bash. Give me the Tim Drumpel, still skin brown, a metal face mask with a built-in frown, a mic to tilt down 100,000 pounds and see how kilt sound like spilt milk clown. Cocoa butter on a very ashy day, fam. Ray-Bans out on the islands of Cayman, or I break it down for the layman. Band-Aid Soleil for the Saint-Tropez. Tan a can of old gold, too cold to hold, slow your roll. Keep on moving like soul to soul, hold the dough. Like a fool stole pity off, trying to go up against City Hall titty ball. The black mic is like a red violin. Okay, everybody back to the lab, try again. Rap game like a violin.
Woo, how about that drone flying? Thanks for watching me fly a drone today. Hey, I have an important message. I usually upload a video every Saturday and Wednesday. I'm not going to do that anymore. I'm only going to do Saturdays. I feel like twice a week is a little too much for me right now. I'll probably go back to it later on, but only doing Saturdays will give me time to make better videos, higher quality, do better farther road trips and all that shit. So if you like my twice a week upload schedule, sorry, it's kind of getting to me. I'm only going to do one a week. I will be uploading random flight videos on Wednesdays though, so it's not gone for good. I'll still do a little bit of it. I'm just not going to regularly upload Saturdays and Wednesdays. Only Saturdays from now on. But if you want to see more content from me, become a patron, because I do patron only shit. I have a second channel you can follow here for my more cinematic stuff that I do and shorter flight rips. Okay, I'm done talking, so this video is over. I promise the next time will be better. Fuck you.